Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. This video should be out after the little tiny video I just recorded. Off what I got. But never mind that. So I'm in Skywalk and I go over here and I unlock the Trinity Bank recipe. So I put some chops in there, head over to the recipe book. I try to find where the heck it is. First I look here, but I don't see it. And I like not fishing, but I like start like looking around. Didn't hear though. That's expensive. But then I noticed this Slayer recipe. So I was like, what the heck? When that pop up, did I get it from like leveling up? And then I realized that it might have been an update. No, dungeons up there. I don't know if it's the update that everyone wanted to know. People don't want to say, like the dungeons update. And I haven't really been playing Skyblock for that long, so I don't really understand the hype about, like, dungeons update. I don't know what, like, the people want to be added. But, I mean, I'm sure if I found out what the people want, I'm sure I would think that it sounded cool. And that I would want it, but I just don't. Don't really get obsessed with that update. So, I'm not like on like everything in Skyblock. Usually when I watch videos, it's how to like. How to like do like mob farm stuff. Pretty basic. Stuff actually. So I actually have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should be enough. Oh, and then okay. Anyway. Yeah, that's cool. Off topic here, but I need a super compactor 3000 for my Enderman minion. Also, I'm gonna go nuts because all this that I'm doing here wastes a bunch of time. I could have it where the minion doesn't have I don't have the resources or materials to make one yet. But after I do this last bit of crafting, we're actually gonna talk about the actual theme of this video today. Which is the new update. So I'm gonna like do a little bit of the game. Slayer bank upgrade. So I wanna talk about like this Slayer. Now, is it gonna be like a collection stuff, or is it gonna be? I'm sure it's gonna be different because if it was just the same thing as a collection stuff, I'm sure that would be really boring. But like I just don't understand how that would system would work. But I guess that's why I figured it out. Anybody who's watching this who also doesn't know, can figure out the game. This is what I do all the time. But it also said bank upgrades, which I'm sure it's talking about. I'm sure it's talking about this bank over here. So let's Crypt Ghoul. Huh. It's a Crypt Ghoul. Whatever. So let's see how this works. I'm not really seeing a difference right now. Wait, 7 minutes ago I deposited into my bank? No, I didn't. Oh no, wait. I'm stupid. That was my interest. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what a Crypt Ghoul is, because everyone's dying from them. So probably not something I should be dealing with right now. But yeah. Whatever. So, I really just want to, like, talk about that stuff. Maybe, maybe later in the video we can check the passwords and stuff. So we can actually see what the deal is. But I kind of want to see for myself. I didn't really notice anything different. But, no, not New Year's. There we go. A really bad thing. Yeah, I just recently learned how to enchant correctly on here. I know that might sound weird, but I don't know. Jeez, okay, I just sunk myself. Yeah, but now I know, to just not do it one by one, and that to stack them to make it cost less. So it's too late to do that on my Zealous Diamond Sword, but Zealous Diamond Sword isn't really that great either. So once I'm able to make an Aspect of the End, I'm gonna give up the Diamond Sword and enchant the Aspect of the End properly. I already got 60 levels, so that's a start. For when I get the Aspect at the End, then I'll just have to keep getting 60 levels, and that's not gonna be super hard because I have a lapis armor chestplate, armor boots, and I have pants right here. I just don't have the helmet. I tried bidding on the helmet, but it didn't really go out that well. Kept getting outbidded for way too much than what it was actually worth, and that's not a good thing to do. So. But yeah, so I actually have a few minions that I actually crafted, and I got a fairy soul from fishing? Huh. Guess it's one way to get a soul. I tried putting Frostwalker on my old diamond boots, then I realized that Frostwalker is actually considered an OP enchantment, even though it's really not, and Frostwalker really sucks. But I just wanted it because I have a bunch of people, and apparently, let me know if I'm wrong in the comments, but apparently the only way of getting ice is Frostwalker, which I think is kind of dumb. I also found out that there's no place where sand just generates. People were telling me that I had to make a desert island and then farm from the sand there, which I think is actually really dumb. And I don't think that's true. I don't want to think that's true. I want to think that there's a place where I can actually farm sand and ice. But I don't know where they would be, and apparently neither does there anyone else. So maybe those are the only ways of getting them for now. Maybe there'll be an update where they add an area where I can actually go can farm that stuff. Who knows? Hopefully, though, because... Or maybe they should just do what I thought they would, what I thought was going to do originally, just make it to where in the mushroom desert, mushroom desert, not the mushroom desert, whatever, just make it to where when you like mine, like when you dig the sand there, it turns into like sandstone, to where it's smooth or something, I don't know, but like, make it to where you can get the sand there, make it like everything else, like every other resource in the game. Then ice could just be like, I don't know, could be like a cold area where you can like farm ice and snow. Yeah, they could do that. They could add an area where you know, you like your mining collection, or no, wait, that's recipes. You mean the mining collection, you got the ice, but then there's also snow. And that you could melt, like you could farm the snow and ice and get stuff for it. That maybe like the snow collection unlocks, and also like snow stuff maybe. I don't know how it would work. Maybe you could have a bow that like when you shoot something, it gets slowness or something, or like it gets slowness. In like a blindness or something, but like it doesn't do a lot of damage. I don't know what they could do, but they could do something. And then I don't know what ice stuff is, so maybe some of the stuff I'm saying already exists in the ice collection, but I just don't know. But whatever it is, they could do something, and then that would make it to where it's much easier to get ice and like. Maybe like a snow. I'm not sure. But whatever. I was watching some videos and I did not realize tier 11 was a thing. I thought it only went up to tier 10. But apparently tier 11 is a thing. So maybe, like a really nice minion that I like, maybe I can do that. Craft a tier 11 something, I don't know. But that would take forever though, because I'm pretty sure to upgrade from tier 10 to tier 11, you need like 64 of the most enchanted thing, so probably for like, the Ender Minion it might be like 64 Ender Eyes or something. Well, no, it would be 16 Ender Eyes all around because it's. I don't know. It seems like Enderman minion is one of the easiest minions to upgrade. I completely janked that up. I don't know why I'm janking this up today. But yeah. So let's wait till I catch something, then I could check. Long this video's been going for unedited, which will probably stay unedited. I don't like editing. I try to avoid it. 14 minutes of me rambling on. I want to unlock Fish Minion, because apparently Fish Minion is really good. From what I've seen, it can get you lots of money. So I might invest. Obviously, I wouldn't be able to have like a whole line. I don't have enough space unlocked. So, I watched a video and it turned out if I want to get bones really fast, I shouldn't I shouldn't use my bone minion. Because that's going to take forever. But that I should actually... Hold on. Fishing minion. 33. I could do this off camera. I'm not going to try to bore you guys. I mean, I'm already starting to bore you guys. Why would I want to? I'm already probably boring you guys to death right now. I don't want to bore you guys anymore. So, right now, we could actually go over and do some stuff. We could actually look at, I didn't win anything. I didn't win that. I know I didn't win this. Didn't win this. Well, that sucks. Do we have any auctions to collect? No. Every time I auction something, it fails. Alright, so... I think what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna go back to my island. And Crypt Ghoul. Can you guys let me know what a Crypt Ghoul is? Unless I find it out in the video. Better over here. Alright, so let's look at the... Ooh. I'm gonna have to check that later. Okay, so we got the update here. Hello, hey everyone. While we wait for more bigger content to be completed, here's a little fun update to keep you guys occupied. Read on, see what you mean. So, Slayer quests. Yeah, I'm being murdered. Alright, let's. Luckily, I have my obsidian armor that I won in auction. So, Slayer quests. If you want to tip your toes in something really challenging content, or you enjoy royal progression and theory crafting, Slayer is where to go. Find Maddox in the basement of the tavern in the Skyblock Hub to do Slayer quests. Okay. Maddox is a new NPC who lives under the tavern. His quests are very simple. Kill X number of monsters, then slay the boss. And then horror, health, damage, second, life drain... Rewards, 100, Summon Slayer XP, plus boss drops. Alright, each of the three bosses available today are split into four increasingly difficult tiers. The higher tier will even hard for the most hard veterans out there, reorienting highest possible skills, best equipment, top potions, some aiming skills before attempting tier 4. And a chest plate. Oh, so, in order to actually wear it, it requires zombie level. Okay. Being shot at? I am, but this guy just has really bad aim. Because, oh my god. And you? So he's escaping somehow. Yeah, how is he escaping? Star. That's fine. Plenty of rewards await those with discipline to reach the top, including new armor sets, fine-tuned against each boss, epic new accessory, brand new minion types, upgrades, arrow poison, permanent stats, unique perks, and tons of items for cost. Wait, so is it saying that you can have a minion that spawns bosses? Or is that the Crypt Ghoul? Alright, let's read on. Minion balance. Some minions are strong, some are weak. Some don't work correctly. Thanks to the community involvement in the minion balance thread, we have the first minion balancing upgrade. Keep in mind that balancing is an ongoing process. Add better explanation, not much for minions can be upgraded with both brown, red and brown mushrooms. Buffed back clay price from 2 to 3, but nerf the time in between action by approximately 20% each level, down to 16 seconds at level 11. Buff time in between action, sugarcane, melon, pumpkin, improved 20% each level. Fix cocoa bean minions not collecting vanilla amount of cocoa beans. Fixed nether wart minions not collecting vanilla about nether warts. Add an enchanted clownfish craft recipe. Make your minions. Oh, clownfish craft. Okay. Make your minions always collect mob drops instead of their pickup range. Green dye now counts for cactus collection. Nerfed blaze minion per time action from 10 to 9. Nerfed price of gas to use 20 to 16. Buffed quartz minion time approximately. Buffed flower minion. Added enchanted raw rabbit recipe. Buffed drop chances of rabbit feet and rabbit hide. Nerfed price of wool from 3 to 2. Enchanted items that should now give the right XP when collected. Added enchanted seed recipes. Apply farm crystal buff to sugar canes and cocoa bean minions. Slime to magma cubes stop growing and instead spawn at random sizes. Buffed fishing minion speed about 15. Nice. Okay, that's good. Chicken minions now collect eggs from chickens if the minion has an enchanted egg. Made minion expander work for with foraging minions. Minion expanders now buff minion speed by added efficient crafting recipes for enchanted slime balls from slime blocks. Added enchanted poisonous potato? Huh. Fixed compacted items not always giving collection from minions, a box, mushroom box, etc. Minions now get a 10% debuff the next action if they spawn twice in a row, unless you did harvesting action yourself. Fixed enchanted potatoes not correctly turning into baked enchanted potatoes at Super Compactor 3000. Bank upgrades. Players still have interesting things to buy. But in the meantime, banks are growing. It's time to introduce the bank upgrades. Bank interest can only stack up to 2 times. Case profiles are offline for a very long time. Bank interests now work in the total amount of coins currently in bank. From 0 coins to 10 million coins, 2% interest. 10 million to 20 million, 1% interest. 20 million to 30 million, 0.5% interest. From 30 million to 50 million, okay, bank interest now capped based on bank upgrades. Okay. Spoiler. Click to view all upgrades. Upgrade 1. Gold account. Requires 10,100,000 gold collection. Cost 5 million coins. Plus 1 enchanted gold block. Increases bank cap from 50 million coins to 100 million coins. So increases high Interest cap. 50. Okay. Deluxe account. Like, utility coins. Plus 5 enchanted gold box. Increases bank cap from super deluxe account. Premier account. So it just seems like a bunch of, like, bank stuff. Skyblock. Hold on. On top of that, we added 1% tax on auctions collected above 1 million coins. This tax can't go below 1 million coins. So if you click an auction at, you get 1 million exactly. Let us know what you think. Tax? Sounds dumb. We recently released Escape. Skyblock API. We recently released the Skyblock API, which allows content creators to make very useful websites. By default, some of your stats are turned on or off by default. Now find those options, toggle them in your Skyblock settings. You know from future content. As most of you already know, we are currently working on dungeons. Yeah. Dungeons require new technologies and features we never used before. While making good progress, it should not come as a surprise that the very first dungeon will take a lot longer to create than the next ones. The closer we get to release, the more info we'll give you. Next Skyblock patch will be 0.7.3. It will feature more content unrelated to dungeons, and this is expected to release within 2 to 3 weeks. As always, thank you for playing Skyblock on Hypixel. And then some stuff. So I'm actually gonna... Okay, for the two people and the one person here who put that thing on, you're stupid. I hate you. Yeah. So spooky hype train coming. Doo doo. Cool. But we're not here to look at that. So that's pretty cool. Let's see how long this video's been going for. Probably a while, 27 minutes. So we were there for a while, but it seems like a little bunch of nice patch stuff. Said nerfed and lots of nerfs and buffs on minions, which some of them I wasn't that happy about, but they don't really matter to me right now. So maybe they'll change. Maybe they'll get buffed again afterward. I don't know. But one thing I was happy about is that fishing minions got buffed. Basically meaning that I'll have a great time when I actually finally make it. So, let's go. Very good at the bow. At all. But guess what? So I'm actually gonna bit of stuff. Let's see what the actual recipe is. I keep calling it Ender Eye, but I have Ender. So you need key, alright. I can't probably could make one. But this is not the problem. I have this. This is fine. This is not good. I'm not a skilled fighter against the blazes. And plus, even when I do kill them, I only get like one blaze rod. And I do get killed because I'm not that good. As you can see. When I got this slime hat, I didn't even fight enough slimes yet. But it's fine. Here's while I'm walking over the blaze thing. And maybe, just maybe tonight I'll finally do that stream. I've been planning on doing the stream for like a month. More than a month, probably. I just haven't gotten around to it. Because I'm lazy. And oh, hi there, sir. I'm going to go now and fight these guys instead. Hey, finally, hit one. Ow. Actually, that's like doing... Alright, now I'm dying. Oh. What's up with me just one-shotting these guys for a second? They in like low health or something? Oh shoot, oh god, oh no, please, no, dang it. Alright. Alright, well, I already got four. That's just from dumb luck. Actually, no, it's not from dumb luck, it's from something called skill. Dang it. You hit it the worst. Ow. Too close to each other. Neat like a Runon's book, but you're not close enough to have that. Dang, nope, I'm hiding. Sorry. Ah, jeez, it's taking a toll on me. Try to collect the XP. This is really good XP. I'm so glad I put the armor on the Austin house. The obsidian chest plate is really good. I don't know if I have it yet, so. I'm lucky. Ow! I'm taking a toll here. Ah! Oh, geez. I just went right up to the worst place. Far away enough to where they can't notice me. Oh shoot! Those guys can though. Oh no, no. Kill him before some pro comes and kills him for me. It's not a person, is it? Alright, good. Over there. Now it's just him that can see me. Take care of him. Blood rune. Creates blood effect when you kill mobs. Cool. Actually, I have quite a few runes, but I can't really use any of them because I don't have VIP. But I'm sure once I get VIP, I'll be able to use them. I can't go and click the XP. Wait, well, the thing is, I probably can. Go, 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 go. Oh no 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 no! Oh dang it! He landed in the lava. Oh, I got 22 blaze rods. That's pretty good. Let's go back to my island. But yeah, I created some minions, but I have not. I created some minions. I haven't put them down yet though. I can't worry about that. But got four rooms. I can't use these things. I can't. Even if I can't get to the level of I'll keep them still. So we got freeze monster to death, freeze sparkle, put the damage back behind your arrows. I'm sure once I get VIP, you actually learn how to use them. They're the second, well, Nita sword is the second best sword, Pigment sword is third best sword. Third, I actually have the first best sword, but I don't know if it's the third best my diamond sword. I made a mistake. This is my new sword. In fact. I'm on an island. I'm just gonna put that on the ground.